This video reviews the Star Trac Treadmill Elevation Motor Replacement. Step 1. Disconnect the elevation motor connector from the motor control board. Free the connection wire from any cable stays or tie straps. Then, disconnect the elevation motor ground wire from the chassis. Step 2. With a helper, lift the front of the treadmill and place a dumbbell under the front bumper support bar. Step 3. With the treadmill lifted, locate and remove the clevis pin, spacer, and pin that connects the elevation motor to the elevation frame of the treadmill. Caution! With this pin removed, the elevation frame will pivot on the treadmill chassis. Step 4. From the top side of the treadmill, disconnect and remove the elevation motor. Make sure to retain the plastic cap and mounting hardware. Step 5. Remove the replacement elevation motor from the packaging. Before installing the motor, ensure the elevation shaft is fully screwed into the motor. Then, unscrew the shaft 1/2 to 1 full rotation to allow it to meet up with the holes in the elevation assembly. Step 5A. Reverse the procedure to place the new elevation motor in the machine. Mount the top side of the elevation motor to the chassis first, and then connect the elevation screw to the elevation frame with a clevis pin. Step 6. Reroute elevation cable through the cable stays and tie wrap the cables away from all moving parts. Then, verify all connections into the motor control board are secure. Step 7. With a helper, remove the dumbbell and return the treadmill to the ground. Power the machine on, enter maintenance mode, perform an elevation or incline calibration on the treadmill. For LED consoles, the elevation parameters are listed below. For further reference, see these documents on our support website. Thank you. This concludes the Star Trac Treadmill Elevation Motor Replacement.